Oh, man, the Children of the Vault totally trashed my camp. Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be.
It is completely ruining the vibe.
Oh, I know a shortcut. This way. Coast is clear!
Nice!
Let's go meet up with the Firehawk. Those Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun
Smashers reporting for duty!
Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
The map was not there, so I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up. I've been with the Raiders a long time. A soldier named Roland started the group to fight against Handsome Jack.
Hypothetical, if you came across a severed hand holding a flower.
Assist you.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Go forth! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one. How's that job coming?
hell? You knew I've been looking for that map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip into the hands of culty psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Those are all over. I'm the last of my product line. I need you to salvage their parts so I can build a new friend.
The parts are ours!
Thank you.
lesson to the other bandits not to mess with the raiders.
Hunter, so that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Coming at you, Paul B!
Right here! Holding up! Give up, you
for adding insult to injury. Shooting dump truck in the old dairy air like that.